What's up everyone? In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to make use of your USB DAC for free without actually installing USB Audio Player Pro. So there's a free alternative on Play Store which is called HiBy Music. It's for free. You just have to download it and then you launch the app. It's going to scan for your music as usual. After scanning your music, you're going to go to your settings and turn on one single settings to make this app read your USB DAC. By default, the app is going to make use of the Android drivers. So what you have to do is to go to the settings and you're going to see a settings called Exclusive HQ USB Audio Access. As you can see here, it says Exclusive HQ USB Audio Access functions allows Android devices to bypass the Android audio stack and output audio bit perfectly to a connected USB audio device. This is the settings we are looking for. So what you have to do is to turn this on. When you turn it on, it's going to ask for a permission. It says allow HiBy Music to access the CX 31993. That this is the DAC I'm using right now. You click on OK. Now when you go back to your music player, you can now see that HiBy Music is using your USB DAC fully. I have a CX 31993 32 bit hi-fi audio DAC. So this is how you get it to work without downloading USB Audio Player Pro. Anyway, that'll be all for this quick video. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.